Alright guys, I decided, why the heck not, let's do another episode, might as well, and then, we'll see. So episode 3, titled Buddy. Didn't say the episode of the last one, forgot. And I thought the volume was at the right, you know, it was just right, but it was a bit too low from what I was reviewing. Anyways, yeah, let's get to the episode. We saw Wulu in it, so I'm just gonna focus on Wulu. All right, ready, set, go.
Can you hear it?
Look, Wulu, check out these Charizard.
The challenger is B, a master of Gallo Karate. Against the strongest of them all, our champion Leon.
I wonder if this happens before or after.
So proud of my big bro. Check it out, Wulu. In order to become the lead champion, you gotta be able to do this. Check it out right here. Charizard's flamethrower is so powerful. So cool. Flamethrower is amazing. Are you pretending to be Charizard? Wulu, you're not a fire type Pokemon. Man, look at its technique in the air. Me and Charizard are unbeatable. Huh? What are you doing?
No, he's not. I beat him.
Right now, Wulu's only moves are tackle and defense curl. We're not gonna catch up to them like this. Okay, time to study more of their matches. One day, I'm gonna challenge the Pokemon League. With you at my side. Fight, Wulu! Huh? Wulu?
I have a Charizard toy like that. It's not Lego, but you build it. Or I think it is Lego. Forgot. Oh, it's, Emperor. Hey, use rollout. God, what's his name? I forgot some of these gym leaders' names. I like him though, he's cool.
Hey, now where did you come from? Oh, did you roll out from somewhere? I'm sure someone is very worried about you right now. Thanks for coming. Will you please take this Wulu to the address on its tag? Do you get lost? What? Don't you want to go home? Okay then, I'm counting on you!
It's kind of going through that Bagon face where it wants to fly.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Oof, I like that shot. That's gonna be the thumbnail. Look, I'm flying. How? I should have taken him down.
Acting like Charizard again. You are perfect just the way you are, Wooloo.
Looks like it's all right. Do you need a ride?
He doesn't need a ride. He could just get on Wooloo. Wow. Oh, she's next. Oh, I love Nessa. Let's go. Oh, I love Nessa. Anyways, she's for the next one. That was a very wholesome episode, and obviously well done again. It's showing what is this kid's name? He would say it all the time. Whatever, our rival. His voice is exactly how I would imagine him. You know, very loud. And energetic, you know. He's not the best rival, but I like him. A very wholesome episode. Once again, Pokemon is showing us the bonds between trainer and Pokemon. And they always seem to do it right. Kind of adding something different here and there. The message always being that Pokemon and humans are one. And that's how, you know, you're able to succeed with your Mega Evolution, your Z move, your Dynamax, your whatever comes next. And yeah, so many great. I really love how they show a lot of the places, a lot of the characters, like the schoolgirl, how we fight in the games also. That one guy in the store who you fight and then he gives you something. I like that. Yeah, it's another great episode. I'm excited for Nessa. She's probably my favorite girl. Probably. So we have B. We have Sonia. Yeah. I guess if you want to put her in there, Marnie. Oh, but Nessa though, dude. Oof. But then you think about Sonia, and it's like, whatever, they're all the best. For the sake of arguing, they're all the best. Anyways, guys, that was it. That was my reaction. These episodes are pretty short. Short but good. I'm glad Pokemon Company is doing this just to entertain us, to get more people to buy Sun and Moon. Yeah, with that said, let me know what you thought of the episode, what you thought about my reaction. I know I don't have the biggest reactions, but, you know, it's just the smallest little things. But yeah. So, until the next one, take care. And I am excited for Nessa. Let's go.